Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 289 pounds, Morris Brooks.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar.
Well, he says the locker room is a wasteland filled to the brim with betrayal and deception. That's what T-Bar is all about. I'm still trying to figure out who came up with the names for Retribution.
Questions about Retribution and T-Bar in particular, but one thing cannot be denied. This boy ain't right.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, tossed aside. That unraveled on T-Bar.
Superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, man.
He can do it here.
Shoulders up.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Counter from T-Bar.
T-Bar lining up to finish this up.
Dodges.
Oh, what a kick all the way to the floor.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Quick return to the ring.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
T-Bar fends that off.
He saw that one coming.
There's the bulldog.
Consider that a harsh lesson.
Strong knee connects. He's taking some good hits. Powerless position to be in right now. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. This is just brute power. A German suplex.
Able to give him the slip. Scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
From the top.
Whoa, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line. Always an extra risk when you die.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Close quarters, wicked knee.
And there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.